What's up, viewers? Welcome to Different Brains. I'm your host, Andrew Barry, and you're watching The Week in Neurodiversity. Let's kick things off on America's Got Talent, where a 22-year-old blind singer with autism received a coveted golden buzzer. Life is over. Next up, let's hear a 7-year-old share her experience with Down syndrome.
There are qualities that you get bio makes you extra what?
Kindness.
Extra kind, that's true. What else?
And love.
And extra loving.
Yeah.
Yeah, what else does it give you an advantage?
It gives us power.
Mm-hmm.
Over in Iowa, a man with Parkinson's discusses how hockey is his best medicine.
I take life 2 minutes at a time, just like a hockey shift. You know, you have good shifts, you have bad shifts, but you know, I'm just very grateful that I can come out here and do this.
Carlisle credits hockey, helping lengthen his stride and improve his balance and coordination. But in reality, the sport is helping him much more than that.
You know, win, lose, or draw, I mean, I win every time I come out here and skate.
Next, a Colorado mom is creating a new school to develop more opportunities for students with dyslexia.
They're not going to have to sit and read a science book. We're going to give them access to the science content through other sensories, visual, tactile, auditory. They're not going to have to read it.
Reed Academy is still in the planning stages, but Lainey is hopeful it will soon become her favorite place to learn.
Everybody will be taught the right way to teach you how to, like, help you.
And finally, let's see how a North Carolina woman with Down syndrome has opened up her own coffee shop with the help and support of kind strangers.
Each rejection pushed Gabby closer to her goal.
Gabby always wanted to have her own restaurant.
So her mom took to the internet to try and help fund her dream.
Within 5 days, we had $50,000.
That money is helping fund the startup cost for Gabby's grounds.
It's really good, and it's me and my village from Guatemala and Sumatra.
Growing up success, and we're one cup at a time.
She wants to share that success with others with disabilities by providing them with a job.
And while you're here at Different Brains, check out some of our other content, like Exploring Different Brains with Dr. Hackie Reitman, and Spectrumly Speaking, our podcast by and for women on the autism spectrum. That wraps it up for this episode. Which story caught your eye the most? Be sure to let us know in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and remember, you keep advocating, and we'll keep bringing the news.